I don't see any difference between the Impala and these.
Like parking where you can't park.